Kenwood subwoofer and a 4-channel amp at the back.